Thank you. Yes, there's a tropical storm going on right now. So hopefully you like the sound of rain in the background. Sorry for the twisting and turning sometimes. The way I have the light set up, I have to change it because it's glaring, and I'm sometimes not able to see if I'm missing anything, and that's my fault, but I'll fix that. But for now, I'm just doing a quick twist just to get inside these lines, and obviously you can look at it. I never have a plan on what I want to do. I just go for it. So these colors are just having fun. That's it. And it's so relaxing to me. So I hope it relaxes you too. So on that note, I'll be quiet now. let me tell you, if sometimes the expression I get when you say, hey, what did you do last night? And if I say, I was watching a movie and I was coloring, you'd be surprised. Some people chuckle at it like it's, you know, and sometimes I can understand it. You know, a lot of people think it's something just for kids, but it is so relaxing. It really is. It really is. Because when you're coloring, it's like everything else, you're not thinking about everything else. When you have a hard time shutting your mind off, like it's always on go. I know I have that issue. And but when I color, go stops. And now I may pick some funky colors here and there, but what am I gonna do, right? So now I think I'm gonna leave the green there. So what color should we make the rest of this extraterrestrial? Let's see. You know what? I'll tell you what. Let's bring in, let's not do the usual. Let's bring in now. Let's finish these. Let's bring in some yellow. And it'll be like a tie-dye extraterrestrial. You could say he's a hippie with all the different colors. And I don't mind hippies. Hippies are cool. Let's see. Try to speed it up a little bit for you. Hopefully, if you're watching this and listening, hopefully you don't, I mean, I would like you to see the whole thing, but hopefully the goal is for you to just doze off or just feel relaxed. If that means you reach that goal before finishing this video, I guess mission accomplished, right? All right, I said it before, be quiet now. Let me twist this guy a little bit just to get this fingertip. Yeah, let's just do this. Be one happy extraterrestrial, let me tell you. Let me just say something. The next thing I'm going to be coloring, if you like horses, oh, did I get a nice coloring book for that. So the next one is going to be a horse theme. So that I'm not going to mess around with all 80 different colors. That one I'll try to do a proper, you know, color scheme. But if you like horses, the next one, think you'll enjoy it. I know I'm going to. Wow, this guy has a lot of color in this yellow. I like it. something here. Sorry for the twisting and turning. Up shortly. Well, I hope I'm gonna put my head in. I keep forgetting that. So. If there is something specific or a theme that you would like for me to color, just shoot a comment. Oh, do me a favor, now that I say that. Obviously, this is a brand new channel. So, if you don't mind considering subscribing and giving a like, and of course, I wouldn't ask you to like something if you don't. If you do, give it a like. And if there's something you would like to see me color, just drop a comment. So where are we at here? Let's see where we at with this guy. Well, girl, we don't know, right? Don't know how aliens get down. What I'm going to do is, let me see something here. All right, so let's just knock this out real quick. Put me these black. Sorry if I'm not perfectly neat. Not about perfection, just about having fun. Question is, what should I finish off with? What color? What do you think? Let's see. What would work in here? I think, yeah, we'll take this one. We're just gonna blast through this, okay? Is this the most colorful ET ever? hate when I put too much pressure sometimes. These little dark spots, what we'll do is we'll blame it on the ET. And we'll say it's from traveling so many light years that his skin got a little discolored. So we'll blame it on ET right now. I'm just joking. Like I said, I'm gonna fix my lighting situation, the angle, so I can deal with this better. Let me see something here. Okay. Again, I don't know if the light is too bright. I'll check it out when I go to upload this, but bear with me. It'll get better. I'm just getting back into the coloring, so I've been a little off, but I hope the sounds do relax you. I know I feel super relaxed right now. I don't know how much ET feels about what I did to him or her. And this is what I want to do real quick. Gray head. I didn't want to make it just a full gray alien. I know a lot of people think it's just green aliens, but I didn't want to make this alien totally gray. That's his brain. Let me see something here. Okay, folks, I hope you enjoyed this. I'm thinking on the next one I may go marker, maybe not, but like I said, I'm probably gonna have horse on beautiful horse coloring book. And if you want to drop a comment, let me know any suggestions. All right, so everybody have a wonderful Labor Day weekend. Be safe out there. And have fun. Take care all. Till next time.